You had 6 main threes in this game. What sparked that feeling?
I struggled a little bit in the first half. I just had to keep my mind right, keep going, keep playing. And then eventually I found my shot, and it kept falling.
Going into overtime, you know, you took that step back, fadeaway three. What were you feeling behind that shot?
I just knew that that was a big shot, and that if I missed the game, probably would have been over. And good tip, missed shot, just came on strong, and I got the rebound, and put it up, and I made it.
Yeah, you had a career night. How do you feel about going out for this night?
Well, I figured tonight would be the night. This was a big game for us, offense-wise, and this kind of puts us over the top of a few other teams. So I'm really happy that we're here tonight.
Yeah. Thank you, and come on, just to jump out. Thank you.